Today we have 1,431,634 Robux that we're gonna be using today to create a billionaire Robux account. So the challenge for today is to make the most billionaire looking account in Roblox, all right? It has to look fancy, it has to look good, it has to look nice, it has to look luxurious. But the twist is that I have a challenge. We can only spend under 1,000 Robux, all right? We have to make the fanciest Roblox account with under 1,000 Robux. So it's gonna be looking like a billionaire Robux account, but it's really gonna be under 1,000 Robux. So I think this is a good challenge for today. If you guys are ready for this, drop a like. Let's aim for one like. And if you guys are new to the channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button down below. So let's go ahead and start a fresh new Roblox account. So we're gonna go with the Roblox boy package. All right, I think that's a good one to go with. Apparently Roblox doesn't want me using that because it keeps saying failed to wear costume every time I click it. Okay, I literally logged into the Roblox Windows 10 app. Let's see if it works. I'm clicking it and it says failed to wear costume. Bro, I'm going through so much lengths to try to make this work and it's just not working. Am I gonna have to bring out my phone next? Okay, so we hop in mobile and it actually starts to work, which is pretty cool, but I actually forgot to record my audio. So we're just gonna commentate over it because I don't really feel like recording it over. But don't worry, it's probably gonna be really funny, me commentating over and not matching up to what I'm saying on the video. Just look at the right side of the video and yeah, we're gonna talk about what I'm doing. So, you know, I search around, I look for a shirt and I actually do find a shirt. I find this like Supreme Louis Vuitton thing. I think it's like, I don't know, maybe like 10 grand in real life, maybe a little bit less, maybe a little bit more. And then I move on to the pants. I'm like, all right, we got to find some pants here. What are we going to find? And then I end up finding some cool pants that actually match. There was some that didn't match, but then I actually found some that match, which are another like, you know, few racks. All right. If you don't know what that means, it means another few thousand, which is pretty cool. And then we move on and we start customizing. I'm also like really surprised that when you buy stuff on mobile, it like automatically puts it on the character, or you can have that option, which is like really cool. And I also say something like, yo, if you guys want more mobile videos, let me know down in the comments. So yeah, let me know down in the comments if you want more mobile videos. But anyways, moving on, we find a face pretty quickly. And it's pretty nice. I think it's a good one, and we keep under the budget. We're only like 150 Robux or something. No, less than that, like 50 Robux into the budget. And then I move on to the hair. It takes me a little while to find the hair because, you know, there's so many different hairs in Roblox, and I want one that's like not that expensive. And I noticed on the mobile they only show you like 40 hairs. They don't show more than that, and to find more hairs you gotta like, I don't know, like search in the hair catalog, just hairs, like simply hairs, and then more will come up. So then I did that and I found a cool hair that looked pretty good. I debated between a few ones, but eventually I did find one that looked pretty good. I think next on the video, I'm not watching it live, but I'm pretty sure I look around for a hat here, I think. And I try out a few hats, but I end up, I think, deciding on this one hat that's like white. And I think it just kind of fits with the outfit because it kind of has like a white theme going on with the red. So I think I went with that. And then quickly after, I started looking for accessories because, you know, accessories are where the ballerness is, all right? That's where you really ball out in Roblox. That's where you look, you know, crazy with your hats and your face accessories and other things. So I look for a face mask and I quickly find this like Supreme or no, I think it was like a Louis Vuitton one, which is like really cool. And so I put that on the character, thought that would add it, you know, COVID-19. I guess it's COVID-20 now, but. And then we move on and then we start looking for a backpack. Now the backpack was frustrating, bro, because again, they only show like 40 items on the screen. And to find something specific, you gotta literally search the term backpack. And then sometimes even then, it still doesn't show it. And I was really surprised by like how weird the mobile catalog was. Like I thought the PC one was bad, but apparently the mobile is like even harder to find stuff. So it's good when games make like an actual physical store for like shirts and things, so you can actually like browse it like a mall and they put like best stuff in there. But anyways, we end up finding a really cool backpack. It wasn't like a Supreme Louis Vuitton one, like the shirt or the pants, but I honestly really liked it because, you know, it just looked nice. It just looked nice and it kind of was minimal and it looked really cool. And so then we put that on there, we slap it on there, and overall we made a pretty good Roblox account, I think. This is the billionaire Roblox account with 1,000 budget. I know it was more like a making a hypebeast a Roblox account, but I think overall it looked pretty good. And you know, it's a really expensive one for, you know, I think only like 500 Robux it took me. So yeah, I think it overall turned out really well. Drop a like and subscribe if you want more mobile videos, and let me know down in the comments. I'll see you guys later. Peace.